gonna assume that we're all good to go. So, hello there, and welcome to Egglestial UHC Season 11.
I'll head down that little surface cave right there, see what I can gather up, and hopefully it goes down a fair bit. Is that diamonds? Ah, it is diamonds. Okay. So, this lovely shade of pink, so let's get those out of the way. So, let's go ahead. Craft this boy up. Alright, oh! Good, they did not fall into lava. Let's not rag on about that too much. Let's get enchanted. I should probably skedaddle on out of this cave right now, see if. Yep, let's get this boy out. And, get some apple grinding. Plenty of apples at this point, but a few extra won't hurt, and yep, I'm safe to continue on my merry way. Alright, there is a surface cave looking to be over here, so let us head on down. And already paying off quite nicely. Appears others are not having quite the same luck with us. Oh, well, always mind the redstone, I guess. As of right now, I want to get one more for, a chest plate. Since I have the absorption heart to, take some. I'll mine two extra for boots, but I don't think I want to be going for pants right now. Right, so that's protection 2 on all my diamond pieces and protection 3 on my leggings. It might just be worth picking a direction and staircasing off that way, and I honestly think I'm going to be doing that, but that's the end of the episode. See you next time. Welcome back. And we just hit a cave. It's pretty high up, but I'm only searching for gold at this point, so I don't need it need for it to be too low. Just a wee bit lower than this would be fantastic. But it appears to be only going up, however, I'll stick around with it just in hopes that maybe somewhere here, nope, it's not looking like it's going down. That's unfortunate. Let's continue along our merry way. That's a bit of a disappointment, but oh well. I think if I don't find a cave in this next stick down, I'm going to head to the surface to see if I can grab some leather. Not hearing anything so far, so this down staircase isn't looking too hopeful. But I heard a little bit there, and that's all I need to boost my morale. I just gotta find where it is. It sounds a bit more plentiful this way, so I think I am digging in the right direction. unfortunately, dig into it with just the one headphone. I don't even have to, since the redstone showed me the way, but I was digging in the right direction. Right, at this point, I just want to find a little bit more gold, so... Oh, hopefully, the cave gods will allow us a bit of some more healing. I already have 8, but... Again, I don't know what I should be running around with at this point. I thought I was wandering into explore cave, but no, it's just redstone, so it's just me, eyes playing tricks on me. Can't even blame for that on old age, since I'm not an old man, and thankfully so. Wee young lad of 22. I swear, I keep seeing names. It's getting on my mind quite a bit at this point. Flipster. Oh no, he was the guy who likes my Discord icon. He was around here, but I'm struggling to see where he went. See something else? I want to mine that gold, but that's a useful tool to bring him back. Ah, there it is. Completely unaware that I'm here. I I think I should just stop worrying about being quiet, because... Ooh! Yep, he stopped to type, so he's completely unawares. That is a nice sword, though. But it's time bomb, so I need to be getting out of here. Alright, now, let's skedaddle on back to that cave I saw before. Grab that gold and let's head on up, because, that was a nice find, but I feel bad about that. Alright. I'm losing myself back in his cave. I know I saw that gold, but I can't figure out where it is. I don't have much time, so I need to be very quick about it. Where is it? Where is it? No. Let's just focus on getting that gold, because that looked like a decent chunk, so... It was two veins, and one of them definitely looked like eight or nearabouts. Yes, it was where it was. Alright, excellent. I saw this earlier, so... Just 10. Okay. Should I be heading up? Yes, I probably should. So why am I heading down? This is a wee bit of a conundrum right here. Alright, let's head on up. Eat the right thing. Quite like me. That's the thing. I'm nearly running out of food, so. Yes, let's get on up. Before I go up. God, this inventory is quite the mess. I feel real bad about that, but... Alright. That wasn't Walker taking damage, he was just... Crown and mining some diamonds, I think? Ooh. Get the water bar topped up and let us see if we can find ourselves one more rabbit. There's a skeleton over there. I need literally nothing from it, so I don't know why I'm making a beeline from it. Oh. I might take those bones, just in the off chance, I happen across some wolves. but I don't think that's happening. Right, let's quickly see if we can find ourselves a... Well, I'm blanking on it. Rabbit, that's the one. I should really be killing some other mobs at this point, since I'm nearly out of food. I don't even need to be critting it. I forgot, the stone sword's the one who needs to do that, and that's only for first aid. Please, I need one of it. There's cows, so... I guess... they do spawn after all. And hey, a rabbit spook. Leather. More leather. Good night, cow. So I'm gonna make myself a cozy little hut, and well, I don't really need to make it. I'm fine. I hope. Make the books necessary, and let's see if I can get that. No. Okay. Ugh. Let's get back and comfortable in my chair. My hands are freezing. Ugh. It's only sharpness. I don't mind what enchant I get, I'm just looking for... There we go, that's the one book we need. Bip. That was the shop floor, okay. And break. Bip, bip, bip. What piece should I put it on? I don't think it really matters, but I'll pop it on the chest plate since I feel like... no. My inventory is just a mess right now, it's so full of swords. I'm not a fan. But that's the end of the episode 5. I'll catch you next time.